In Escape from LA, actor Kurt Russell would practice playing basketball in between scenes. He wanted to legitimately make every shot during this basketball challenge in the movie.
Basketball! Two hoops, full court, 10-second shot clock. Miss a shot, you get shot. Shot clock buzzer goes off before you shoot, you get shot. 2 points for a basket, no three-point bullshit.
And he did do it, every single shot, including this full court shot.